flapping wings.
Take the path that the moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you'll see him wink his eye. You can fly, you can fly.
We never will forget our hero of the wet, our quick thinking and sinking cool bear, and Piglet, who indeed helped out a friend in need. Truly they're the heroes of the day. So we say hip, hip, hooray for the Piglet and the Pooh. Piglet and Pooh, we salute you for deeds of bravery and generosity. We're here to cheer for Winnie the Pooh.
Because of his antique business. He just opened a new shop here in town.
Meow. Afraid of cats, huh, new kid?
Very funny, George. I'd leave now if I were you.
Ooh, I'm scared.
You should be. Ow! Hey!
Indian is cunning, but not intelligent. Therefore, we simply surround them and take them by surprise.
Being a soldier suits you, Tom.
The finances back home left me no other choice. Still, everything works out for the best. I've done all right for myself.
Every man here is proud to serve with him.
But Brian's the real soldier. These ragtag colonists will wilt when faced with the likes of him.
In truth, most of the colonists remain loyal to the crown. There's only a small handful of troublemakers.
I'm pleased to hear you say that. That's exactly the sort of thing my readers need to hear.
They were just having a little fun, weren't you, girls?
That's all. We were only trying to drown her.
You see?
Well, if you think for 1 minute that I'm going to put up with...
Hold it, Wendy.
That was the perfect place to stash our loot. No one ever comes out here.
Huh?
Ooh,
Smith. The scouts report a number of armed rebels just ahead.
Major, you will proceed into the township with an advance guard. I shall follow with the grenadiers. The rebels may be up to no good. Dispatch your swiftest rider to General Gage. Have him send reinforcements. The cooler heads among the rebels will carry the day if we outnumber them.
You'll be perfectly safe here.
If you're under orders not to harm anyone, why should I need to hide?
It's just a precaution. The wall will work better if you duck behind it.
Should I be worried about you, Tom?
Not at all. Neither side wishes to fight. I'll see you shortly.
Squatting behind walls isn't very dignified for a lady, and it's useless for a journalist.
The storm is putting the English fleet out of commission. Come, we must ride to Rhode Island and urge Rochambeau to send the French fleet to strike now.
Retaking New York City would make big headlines.
That would take too long. Right now, I need a quick victory. My spies are hearing rumors that Vergennes, the French foreign minister, wants a peace conference with the British to end the war. I've got no time to waste. I must have the French fleet dispatched. This is the perfect time for Rochambeau to sail for the south, capture Benedict Arnold, and defeat his army.
Now that headline would stop the peace conference.
Yeah!